So we're just getting more and more Descendants news by the minute. Hey everybody, it's Marshall Monkey here, and yes, more Descendants news, another casting, and this one, I don't know how I feel about this one. I don't know how I feel about Captain Hook's son being casted. I did a video all about that yesterday, so go check it out. But this one, I don't know. I just don't know any of these actors, but we're gonna get into it. So Gaston's son was casted, and it was, I can't remember his name. Dylan, I think his name is, that was casted. Here he is right now, here's a picture of him. But this is Dylan, who was casted as Gaston's son. Gil, I believe is his name. I don't know. I mean, he looks kind of like Gaston in the side-by-side photo, so that's pretty cool. I mean, they got the whole, like, jawline and everything, which is also really, really cool as well. But I don't know how I feel about these castings. You know, originally I was like, bring on the new characters, but if you've seen Wicked World, right now you know that Bradley Stephen Perry is playing Yzma's son. And there was also Freddy from Wicked World, and like there's a bunch of other characters from Wicked World that I want to see, like CJ or maybe Jordan. And it feels like they're all getting sidelined because of these other characters that are casted, which is Captain Hook and Gaston's sons so far. Now, what do you guys think about this? Comment down below. Like, would you rather have the Wicked World characters in live action, or would you rather have all of the new characters in both Wicked World and Descendants 2? It just feels like kind of unorganized because they're like mixing everything up. Like I said, I would love to see a live action version of Freddy, but we can't do that because China McClane is playing Uma, and now Lauren is playing Freddy. So it's kind of confusing of when they're gonna introduce that character, if they ever are going to introduce that character in live action. So they seem to be mixing it up a little. But about Gaston's son Gil, so I'm excited for this character. Again, I don't know too much about the actor, and I don't know how I feel about the casting itself, but I do like the character Gaston, and I do think that his son is going to be really great to have in the movie. I already talked about Captain Hook's son, and how he's going to be an interesting add-on, and that I kind of compared him to my Blackbeard video. If you haven't seen that, go watch it. But in my Blackbeard video, I talked about how Mal could basically like have to choose between Blackbeard's son and Ben. So this could be like another version of that with Captain Hook's son. So I talked all about that in my Captain Hook video and in my Blackbeard video. You guys can go check both of those out. But yes, about Gaston's son, in the books, apparently there are two twins that are Gaston's son. He has two twin sons. So I'm wondering if they're going to cast another one. I haven't heard anything yet, but who knows? I guess they could. Who knows for sure? I'm excited. I think this is really great. I think the movie is filming right now. I'm not really for sure on that, but everyone's been packing up. They've been flying down there. Dove Cameron's been tweeting a lot about what's going on in the production-wise of the movie. We'll probably see an actual trailer by the end of the year, but it depends really on what time of next year they're releasing it. So it'll be interesting to see which of these two are my favorite character. I don't know, you know, we haven't seen anything of them, and I haven't seen the actors either, so I'm not sure which one's going to be my favorite. But let's talk about what these new characters mean for Descendants itself. So obviously we know the Wicked World characters are not showing up anytime soon in the movie, unless, you know, we hear like a last minute casting, like, oh, we want Jordan in the movie or something like that. So unless we hear a last minute like casting, they're probably not going to end up in the movie. But what this means for the supporting characters, you know, not only the Wicked World characters, but the supporting characters, I heard that Audrey's not going to be returning for the movie, so that's like a really bummer. But, you know, we have right here, I can't remember his name, but he plays Charming's son, Prince Charming's son. I can't remember his name in the movie either, but, you know, some of these supporting characters are probably also going to get sidelined, like Doug, you know, like I said, Audrey. And I'm trying to think of, what's her name? Oh, I can't remember her name, Fairy Godmother's daughter. So, like, some of these other characters are going to get sidelined because of these other characters, like these newer characters. But I think that they're going to be able to find a way to balance it, but at the same time, it really depends on what the story is of the movie. Like, are they sending in another team of villain kids to take over the kingdom? Or are they, like, have good intentions and want them to learn too? I don't know. It depends. Like I said, you know, it depends on how the story goes and what characters get what and how they want to write it out. So what do you guys think about Gaston's son being casted? Do you like the idea of Gil? Would you like to see Wicked World characters in the movie? Or would you like to have all these new characters in both Wicked World and Descendants 2 and the rest of the movies? So what do you guys think? Comment down below, and I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.